Greensburg's police dog is retiring. Canine Falco will work his last shift tomorrow. He's been with the department since 2015. Falco will continue living with his handler, patrolman Justin Scalzo.